The same day, Austin breaks the record for the most 100-degree days, a power emergency. ERCOT came very close to rotating power outages on Wednesday. The energy grid manager declared a level 2 power emergency. And once again today, you are asked to conserve energy from 3 o'clock this afternoon all the way until 7 o'clock.